Okay, we are getting pretty close to getting this done, people. Just two worlds and whatever the bonus one's got left for us. Oh, we redid that one. Oh, the rest of Future Frenzy is up next. Like I said, Engine's the one with the dickish levels. Always. Especially number two. I kinda actually hope that rep keeps going at you, because that's actually what makes Engine Engine, I guess. Now think about it, it's those, he has the thickest levels. Say this is pretty easy. Man, I didn't have to do that though. This one I can't do though. You dead suckers. Okay, now the real fun part. Do you remember Cold Hard Crash, people? Well, guess what? Now you have to do that again, technically, in some way. I guess I call that. So now you gotta do this level in reverse. At most. Until you get to a certain amount. Those Akarakus, cause whatever checkpoint box is that. Just right here. So now you gotta go even further back. Yeah, you don't just have to go that far back, you have to go this far back. That's what makes Future Frenzy a little crazy. I kind of forgot how far back I had to go, so I'm probably gonna go back all the way. Just to mention that part. Alright, there it is. That's all of it. Alright, now then I'm back. But I will say the difficulty is nowhere as close to Cold Hard Crash, but it's just as tedious. Yep, it's not Death Route though, you have to take a freaking alternative door just to get to it. really? I got beat there, I got touched by that. I always get so stumped about that one. I know how to do it, it's just, it's a pain in the butt to get down right. How you do it. I just keep doing it a different way. I don't freaking know why. That's stupid. Stupid man. Do it the right way. Pull out my gun. There you go, double jump. At least it teleport me over to this world already. This one you're done. So we got that one to do, that one's already done. Surprisingly. So is that one too. Okay, so we got Future Frenzy and Tomb Raider. Gotta do the Speaks in there. Then we go back to Future Frenzy and then we go to Tomb Raider. Tomb Raider is probably the worst against the rock runs. Away. crud. Here goes that. Oh, that was an Aku? But that was just a box. Oh crud. We need invincibility for this one. Anyways, you have to deal with that. Crud. About it for the Sphinxinator. Ooh, jeez. Onward back to Future Frenzy. Slam it down. Okay, yep. Start. I'm serious. Come on, hit. Yeah, why would they pick these boxes? This box is freaking take your time. I don't understand that. Because I doubt I was fast enough, to be honest. How the beep. couldn't hit in time. Oh my god, hit the box! It for the future frenzy. Thank god. I tell you, these things require a lot of concentration, so sorry if I don't talk. When it comes to these, some kinds, especially this one. This one's gonna be a non-talk one. I must say, this is a probably the dickish one. Or not probably, but it is the dickish one I usually put up with. And all right. Oh my god, I made that. Stay down, water. Because when you get this, the water stays down, so use that to your advantage. So it's important to always have those invincible aqua archers. So you can say F you water. For once I actually just took only one time. Think I did practice as heck on that, so. Well, not before, just during when I did that the first time. I had the hell of a time with that one. See ya. That's about it for engine, the dick. On to the bonus. What do we get? Because I think there's one we could do. One more I think we could do. Rings of power. I did everything for this, right? Yep. Basically, it's a flying mission, but oh, she can go in this too. Wow, that's different. So you could take Coco or Crash. That's very interesting. Yeah, I'm probably gonna take my time on this one. Because I gotta get the gems anyways. So I'm gonna use the relic to restart it. But basically what you do is you roll and stuff. You get extra boost speed when you come to these rings of power. Right there, I'm gonna miss that box. I gotta go back. It's alright, I'm not doing the race anyway. Nor the time trail. You do those in one go though, but at least that's awesome. Oh crap, gotta get that one. Yeah, that got its own music too, which is awesome. I believe it's a remix to Naughty Dog's game of Rings of Power. As well. I think. I don't know. I never played any other Naughty Dog game besides Crash, really. Man, I'm dead truth about that. I didn't play Jack. Pretty much. Except maybe the Jack X, that's it. That's the only tidbit I know about Jack. Yeah, so much speed. It's impossible to get these boxes. Get all these boxes in one go. Wait, I'm missing a box. Come on. Oh, so you gotta go in. Oh crap. Oh well. I tried. That's what sucks. So you had to hit goal. Now to the rogue race. And the race itself too. Cause you're getting two things right there. But 2 minutes and 14 seconds though. Then pretty much got the last three to go to, and then another battle, because it turns out you get another battle afterwards. I will say it's a bummer of a battle, but it's something. Yeah, you basically race through these rings by barrel rolling, and make sure you keep doing that. Make sure you turn hard, because when you get this boost, man, you can barely turn. And there's no brakes. Slow down. Okay, there we go. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, got it. Yeah. Check out the gym as well. I have no idea on that. But good God, look at that turn, no. Gym in the rock. Awesome. Okay. Well, that's about it for this session. This stuff. Yeah, it's kind of, maybe probably kind of short, but that's about it for this session anyway. For next session will be the last one, as we will take out the last three rugs in the boss battle. Well then, thank you for watching. Till next time, take care.